Implants in the aesthetic zone is a high challenging situation that we face in the everyday practice. Actually, there are a lot of factors affecting the final and the long-term outcome. As a prosthodontist, a concept that I've been using since a long time now is the placement of the abutment one time, the one abutment one time concept. I am really happy to present to you the new Connect abutment by MIS. This abutment comes in different transmucosal heights. It's smaller than the traditional multi-unit abutment and has an internal connection instead of external connection. Basically, I love to tighten this abutment with 30 newtons per centimeter, either at the time of implant placement or later at the second stage. And the whole work is done on top of this abutment. Another benefit of this abutment is that it's solid, it's one piece, and in combination with a tight conical connection, prohibits the contamination from the oral cavity internally to the implant. Whatever protocol you are using, you choose the implant depth, you choose the height of the Connect abutment, so it's really user-friendly, simple, and one time. So at the end, it's like having a two-piece implants with all the benefits of the one-piece implant.